will see soon.
Did you happen to watch a video of Crawford and Spence getting into it?
Huh? Nah.
Did you see it, Coach?
Yeah.
What did you think? If they have a fight?
I think it'd be a great fight. It'd be a great fight.
Hard to pick a winner?
Yeah, that's a great fight.
What's the secret ingredients to this fight?
Why would I tell you that?
That's the answer I wanted.
why would I tell Team Pacquiao the secret ingredients?
Second fight with AB, right?
I've been with AB for years.
AB, what intangibles does Coach Cunningham bring to the table? Let me ask that for you.
What was up with
playing together to shock the world on January 19th. Trust and believe that.
You know, I don't think it's more or less shocking the world. I think it's just being who he expects himself to be and what we thought he was going to be moving up to 135. I don't think it'll be a big shock if he beats Manny Pacquiao. I mean, he's just in him.
For sure. But still, you got a lot of doubters out there, so that's why I use the term shock the world.
Sure. I did.
That one ain't going up there.
How the kids, AB? Getting big, bad.
You've been calm since April. More family oriented. Obviously, I watch your stories. I gotta cover the sport. More family oriented. Is that purposeful?
Shit, man. That's why I'm happy at.
Mm-hmm. Get the charge on your tape. Big Ellie. Do you think it's your left foot or your right hand?
We taking over 2019. He's taking it all the way
down. Hey, hold that down button. Maybe we can turn it around.
I'm better at getting girls.
You can't.
Come on. There you go. Good luck.
Thank you.
You can't have a fight in the Philippines, man.
Yeah, I'm going to fight in the Philippines.
The dream comes true for every fighter in the world that's ever won that fight.
I feel like I've been here already. I feel normal.
It's going. Oh, no.
It's going down, though.
Yeah, but it's got peaked out. Hold up or down.
I'm in Jersey.
I'm
chilling.
I'm going back this afternoon. Yeah, he said, you already know, don't you? Huh?
Yeah.
He bringing them back with him.
He crazy.
He talking about he got them froze. He bringing them on the plane with him. Let's go.
Let's go, y'all.
Why can't we just take the stairs now?
By the way, AB, you see Bob near you? He runs the private airport at LAX. Everyone to fly right there.
Oh, yeah.
You guys want to?
Private airport. Yeah.
Give them your cards. They can call you.
We need a couple BJs, bruh.
He flies the Lakers. The Lakers, the Clippers, the Kings, they all go through his airport.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Where do you live?
Okay. His kid works with the Cougars. Hi, how are you? Hello. No, I'm sorry.